Knowing how well Giolito had been pitching coming into tonight, what type of initial boost was it when you were able to take him deep first at bat?
It was good, man. It felt, you know, good. He usually attacks the zone. He's been around the zone, and he's been really consistent the last couple months or so. And he gave me a good pitch, hit the backed up slider, so it felt good. I got off to a good start tonight.
Seems like you took a little bit of exception when he went high and inside next at bat.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I go deep on him, then next pitch, 97. I mean, I don't even know how it didn't hit me. It's, you know, it's a bunch of BS, so it's really frustrating. I don't know if he was trying to do it or not, but I don't know if he's trying to get back just because, you know, try to let one go or not. But, you know, when it's in that area, it's you know, not good.
Was that frustration from that pitch, or was it from the repeated instances of where you've been kind of pitched up and in a lot this season?
A little bit of both, but first pitch you throw to me after I hit a home run off to you, is that my face? I mean, you tell me.
What's the general feeling in this clubhouse? You guys have been obviously going through a little bit of a rough patch, having lost 8 of your last 11.
You know, it's a little bit frustrating, but you know what? It's going to happen. It's a long season. I believe in all these guys, and, you know, it's the greatest thing about baseball is tomorrow's a new day, and we got to come out swinging, and, you know, whatever pitcher's out there for us is going to get the job done, and, you know, it's a little rough spell, but we got this.